Subscribing to a channel on Twitch is a great way to provide support to a streamer, while also accessing channel-specific perks like emotes and badges. If you have Twitch Prime, you automatically get one free subscription to use each month, but you can still subscribe to a channel even if you don't have Prime, or you've already used your free subscription. Let's go over subscribing on a computer and from a mobile device. We will be using an iPhone for this tutorial. On your computer, go to twitch.tv and make sure you're logged into your account. Navigate to a streamer's channel that you want to subscribe to. Then click subscribe. Here you can see the special perks you will get if you subscribe and options for longer subscriptions at a discount. Next, click subscribe and a purchase summary page will pop up. Review and complete your purchase to subscribe. Now let's go over subscribing on a mobile device. Open your Twitch app and navigate to a streamer you want to subscribe to. Then click anywhere on the feed video to open up the additional information. Then click subscribe. Here you can see the perks of the subscription. Next, click subscribe. You will then be prompted to pay. This will create a recurring payment to the streamer via Twitch.